All right, where are we putting this? So the next part is we need to fill in the bottom of this. How is this? I wonder what it looks like in non-RTX. It might, I mean, I can probably toggle it on and off, but it might crash the game. Maybe at the very end, I'll toggle it on and off. So underneath here, so this, I'm thinking this would just go into the backstage. And then the steps will come down on the other side. And maybe there's a space underneath the stage, because you know, like stages usually need a like a back area. However, I love the look of the buildings in the background when it's raining, partially covered by clouds. How far back? All the way back there? Yeah, it's quite atmospheric, isn't it? Or even like in the distance. Oh, the sun's over there. Look at that. Sun's coming through the clouds a little bit. All right, so the rest of this I haven't quite figured out. We want to go up and down in a sort of a backstage area. Probably need more stairs. So like up and then to the side and down. So let's say here. Not that one. Right, so if I do this. Onto the stage, and we can also go underneath. This is a bit tight though, but that's okay, I guess. Is it okay? That's a bit tight, isn't it? Gonna be tight either way. We can live with it. Can we? Okay, make this narrower. But I don't want to. I can live with it. And then this side. Grab some bricks and some snow. I think brick blocks. I'm not sure what happens down here. Brick and bone. no for filler. Put some stuff away. Did I put my snow again? I went bone. Animal. So this is odd. Yeah, not 100% sure what happens down here, but so this is gonna be snow. Oh no, filled in. Up to there. Into there. Right, all of this is filled in. Just realized I'm probably gonna need more snow. This gonna keep these columns here, but I'll lower this to the ground. Lower that to the ground, and then something, something. Under the stage. How far does this go? To like there? I need more filler. Maybe I didn't need that much snow after all. And then underneath here. It's gonna be brick. Yes. Yes. All right, so that brick. How big is this room? I guess we this room doesn't need to be that huge, right? Let me. Right, so let's say that goes there. This is not going to be snow. This is going to be brick faced. What does happen over there? What happens over here? Say we do that. Raise that up a little bit. Right, so the room is here. I mean, that doesn't have to be brick, that one. Oops. So this is it just diorite all the way down? I don't think so. So this is gonna be awkward here, isn't it? I want this to be more solid. So this is gonna be solid, probably. And then even this one. What am I putting underneath there? Cobblestone, possibly cobblestone. Cobblestone doesn't really fit. What about here, right? Maybe it should be diorite all the way down. So that should be lower. Yeah, no, this is like this seems right. Should this be Dioride all the way down? I guess it will be. Also, super dark. And like this. Oops. It's a lot of deal, right? So this is like a back. Can't get up there. This is like a back entry. You're not really supposed to go through here. Diorite all the way down. And if we do that, then this should be brick. I mean, this is slightly odd. This is a little bit strange, isn't it? I guess we do that. Except in here. Super odd. If I put upside downstairs, can you still walk through it? No. Well, I guess this is how it is. Well, no, I mean, look, it's not. It's awkward, both sides. Both sides are awkward.